好，欢迎回到麻辣下午茶。那么今天呢，我们答应你要给你看可爱的小动物。那么呢，现在呢又来了两只非常可爱的小 puppy。那么还是请到了南洛杉矶的这个 Samantha 来告诉大家，这个动物生活中心呢今天为我们带来的两只小狗狗。Hi Samantha。Thank you for coming. I love you. You've been taking puppies to our shows lately, and I how can you not love puppies, right?
They're adorable.
They're so adorable, and so we're ready to find them a really good home. They're falling asleep. You can't really tell, but we're gonna talk about Janie first, okay? Janie, 这个就是 Janie. Yeah.
After she's woken up.
Yep.
Janie is a 12-week-old terrier mix. She came into the shelter as a stray, so we don't really know the history on her, where she came from or anything like that. Mm-hmm. But as you can see, she's very sweet, very tired right now.
Yeah. I guess the lights are... I think it's also the ride.
The ride here, yes, has kind of rocked her to sleep. But again, she is a puppy, so she is looking for a home that has lots of time to devote to her, mm-hmm. and she will need to learn all the puppy basics.
OK, 这就是 Jenny. Jenny 呢，她只有12个星期大，也就是大概三个月大而已哦。那么可能刚刚呢，在开车路上呢，有点晕车，所以她现在有点累，很想睡觉。加上我们摄影棚灯光也很暖和，让她真的是昏昏欲睡的。但她的个性呢，其实是非常开朗外向的，然后呢，也有很多的这个 energy， 所以呢，当然就跟一般的 puppy 一样，就是需要很多的爱心、耐心，还有一些训练课程呢，她就可以保证是你非常好的这个伴侣哦。那么当然呢，还是要很多要教他怎么样上厕所啦，这些基本的一些小 puppy 都应该要学的。那么另外呢，另外也是小狗狗，那在旁边已经是睡着了，就是他的应该是他的哥哥哦，很好笑，他们长得不太一样，但是呢，他们确实是这个兄妹。OK, let's talk about Forest.
Forest,
yeah.
Forest is 12 weeks old also. He came in with Jenny, hence Jenny and Forest from Forest Girl.
From Forest, so cute.
Although he's a lot bigger, we're not too sure if they're siblings or not. We're assuming they are, and he's just a lot bigger than her.
But
he's a terrier mix also. Uh-huh. And again, a puppy, so he needs a home with lots of time, mm-hmm. love, and devotion and patience. Because again, he will need to learn everything from housebreaking or potty training to walking on a leash, mm-hmm. all of that kind of stuff, and learning what he can and can't chew on.
Yeah, 所以呢，这个是 Forest。那么他呢，跟 Jenny 一样啊，也是这个流浪来到了收容中心。然后呢，所以对他们的背景资料并不是知道太多。不过他同样呢，也是梗类犬的混种。那么呢，也是十二个星期大，大概三个月大。那么一样的呢，任何的小宝贝啊，这些小狗狗不懂的一些课程啊，还有一些都是我们需要让他知道，让他了解的，让他需要训练他的。所以呢，我觉得养小狗狗很好，就是说你可以从头开始训练，但是呢也需要比较多的耐心跟时间陪伴他们哦。所以呢，今天好开心有 Forest 跟 Jenny 来到我们节目当中。不过呢，我们讲到这个小狗狗啊，其实很多人呢觉得说，在这个收容中心呢、其实都是一些成犬，都是一些比较老、比较没有人要的这个动物。但其实如果你真的喜欢养小小的小狗的话呢，狗宝宝的话呢，其实动物收容中心也有很多。Hi Sam, I mean lately you've been bringing us you know, a lot of puppies. So a lot of people think that in the shelters they're just like older dogs, aged dogs. But you actually have a lot of puppies too available, right?
Exactly. We do get a lot of older dogs in as mm-hmm. well. But at the same time, the fact that people don't spay and neuter their pets, we do get a lot of puppies in every year. Mm. So there's always something that you can find, whether you're looking for a large breed puppy or a small breed puppy.We always have something available.
Yeah, 所以呢，其实呢，在这个动物收容中心里面呢，不是只有这些成年犬哦。那么其实有很多的这些小狗狗，尤其因为很多人没有帮他们的狗狗做绝育手续，所以呢，他们的狗狗会生下这些小狗狗。那么在收容中心呢，都可以找到。所以呢，如果你希望能够从这个小狗开始养的话，其实这种动物收容中心有很多。那么很多时候是这种混种的啦，但混种其实呢，对他们的身体健康状况呢是比较好的。所以呢，其实是反而是比较好的选择，所以如果说你真的考虑想要养个小狗的话呢，不要到这个宠物店去买，不如呢去动物收容中心去收养。OK, thank you so much, Samantha. Thank you for coming. OK, 这就是 Jenny 跟 Forest, 赶快跟他联络了。我们稍微休息一下，马上回来。